Hello and welcome to this episode of Breath of the Wild. I'm your host, Michael, and I hope you enjoyed the last video. I hope you're having a great day. Here we are with episode 28. Yeah, I hope you guys are doing great. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. Hope your day's doing well. Hope all your dreams are coming true. And if not, I hope they do come true. Anyway, let's get this episode going, shall we? Let's go. Divine Beast Vah Nuboris. Let's change our outfit out. Give us a little something a bit better. Yeah, we can do that. Always night when I'm doing these things, isn't it? We're gonna abuse the hell out of that. Where did I go? Give us the map. Ooh. Divine Beast controls have been enabled.
Good work getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Nuboris are noted by a series of glowing points on your map. Take Nuboris back by activating all of the terminals. You're ready for this.
Oh, hi. It's a terminal, I think. Something's nasty over here.
Thank you.
place is so cool. And it's moving. So... This place really is fascinating, I'm not gonna lie. How did I turn it? Let's just do that. That's the way it was. This one's way better. So let's, This beast is like so much different than the other two. I'm just so like wowed right now, guys. I'm just like, what the fuck am I looking at? You know? All right. see what this does. There's something I'm definitely missing by being inside outside here. Because that is a shiny thing. So let me get on the bottom. What am I not seeing? Looks like I'm right in front of it. Oh, hello. Now how do I get to you?
There are 4 terminals remaining. I'm counting on you. There are 3 terminals remaining. Hang in there.
This place is so...
Yeah.
First.
Thank you.
There are two terminals remaining. Stay focused.
That naughty demon. There he is. That sword? That's kind of funny. Are you kidding me right now? Oh!
Just one terminal remaining. You're almost there.
That's how that nonsense works. Thank you.
Well done. That was the last of the terminals. Now, you'll need to start up the main control unit. Take a good look at your map. Head for the glowing mark you see there. You're doing well, but overconfidence can be a deadly foe.
I hear you.
Formidable adversary was made by Ganon, and brought me to a warrior's demise 100 years ago. Do not allow this to be your end. Fight for your life, and its death. This thing is
it's fast, huh? Maybe we freeze it? Put some attack power into myself.
Watch yourself.
Oh shit. Kidding. He said it was fast. You know, it's great, but I think we're gonna have to use a real weapon.
Unleash your power.
Where you at? So well. I don't think I got a single hit off this guy. Where is he? I was so close to death there, though, I'm not gonna lie. That was I don't know, man, I think that was the hardest, one of the hardest ones. Fun battle, harder battles to figure out. Should be 15, I think. Four.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Link. Thanks to your valor and skill, my soul is free. And Nuboris is ours once again. Which means that finally, we can complete what we started years ago. We Gerudo have no tolerance for unfinished business. I've waited so long for the moment to see you finally rush Hyrule Castle. As well as for the moment when I incinerate Ganon into a pile of ash. Which reminds me, I wanted to give you a little something. Please accept this gift, which has come to be known as Urbosa's Fury. It will no doubt be of use to you. Both you and the princess, I know you have suffered much regarding what happened to us champions. But this is how things had to happen. No one need carry blame. So please, make it clear so she understands that. Tell her to shed any worries. And let her know, I couldn't be more proud of her. You take good care of the princess. Oh. And also, take good care of Hyrule. Legend of the Gerudo, celebrated over ages. And you, who were named to honor her. You are a legend as well. Isn't that right, Nuboris? The bitter essence of defeat from a century ago still sits upon my tongue. But that is now in the past. It was written that Calamity Ganon once adopted the form of a Gerudo. And that will make this victory all the more satisfying. I like that. Now I can take this personally. Once we've established a lock on that thing, it will be up to Link to keep Ganon occupied until the moment we unleash our strike. That moment is going to be so delicious.
destructive power born from the unbridled anger of the champion Urbosa. Summons powerful lightning to the surrounding area. Trigger with a charge attack by holding Y.
Link. Thanks to you, all of the divine beasts have returned to us, and the spirits of the champions are free. We will all be awaiting your clash with Ganon at Hyrule Castle.
What? Still no vote allowed? The fuck? Kidding me right now. Can't believe I still have to dress like a girl to come in here. I only saved this place.
Oh.
Oh, you're back.
Phew.
I'm glad you're okay. Truly, I am. Nuboris is no longer a threat to the town. I'm still worried about the larger threat to Hyrule, but at least my people won't be troubled by Nuboris anymore. I want to offer you these as thanks for your help. I trust you'll accept them. These pieces of equipment are priceless, treasures of the Gerudo people. They were once worn by Lady Urbosa. Since you and Lady Urbosa were friends, it's only right that you have them. Can I stop being a girl now? This is better, I think. Oof. You know what? So if I remove my clothes, are you gonna kick me out of town?
Oh.
whatever. Anyway. There's obviously going to be a shrine here. So we might be going there next. I might be going down here to get the Leviathan, actually. We're gonna be exploring this desert a little bit. Really? How am I supposed to tame this if he just automatically, like, that from that far away, like? If I use a bow, he's gonna die. See? He's supposed to freeze. Why a seal would be nice right now. Do I still have a speed up potion? What's the point of even using hers? That ain't gonna work. Which it should in theory, but it doesn't. Screw it. I feel like I'm really sped up at all. Maybe a little bit. I don't know. Moldugah. can't see nothing. Doesn't really do nothing though. I am gonna have to cook. I am like out of everything. Alright, let me see. Of this, it's straight that way. Made it. What the hell is this? Is that a great fairy? How's a great fairy doing out here? This was out here, I'll be honest with you.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. We won't do anything you say. I like how she recognized me as a boy. Even though I'm dressed up as a girl. Look at all four of them dancing. Figure this shit out. Alright. Thank you. need that one too. We'll see. Like, what is that? Obviously, does a gear. Is there... Let's see what's over here. See, what I need to do is I need to get this in between both. That's very hard to do. Thank you. No, no. Fuck! That was annoying. You stay there. A lot of that was annoying, but I finally figured it out. I mean, I knew what it was, I just couldn't get it for some reason. Finally did it though. But yeah.
Link, I have witnessed your journey. You have overcome every challenge laid before you. Ruta, Rudania, Meadow, Nuboris. All of the divine beasts are now free. With the strength you have attained, I am certain you can unlock the powerful force hidden within. Go to the Shrine of Resurrection, and return the Sheikah Slate to its terminal.
Yeah, I'll do that, eventually. But not right now. Anyway. So, yeah. This is gonna be the end of the episode. I hope you guys liked it. Leave a like and subscribe if you did. And I'll see you next time. Peace. Nice.